Okay, so you run into this. I got a two-story here, separated by this 2x8. T111 top and bottom, it looks like, well, plywood. And you end up with these big gaps. Don't caulk that. Matter of fact, right here, the top of this one's beveled down in the back. So it's actually holding water, pushing it back and into the house. So instead of caulking all that, like people do, make yourself a nice little tapered piece of wood like this and fit them in between. I don't think that one goes there. It's supposed to go there. That's too short. I got all my pieces. Put a bunch of them in already. So when you do this, then you can just use a nice tight bead caulking back, front, and to keep the water from getting down in your wall, you'll have to caulk these, any trim boards too. This water will go in here, behind there, and down in. So you caulk around here, around these guys. And there you go. That'll save your house.